A Lawrence County Sheriff's deputy has been fired after being arrested for a DUI in Winston County. Sheriff's office said Stephen Curtis was stopped by a deputy with the Winston County Sheriff's Office around 7 Sunday night. The deputy says Curtis was driving under the influence in an LCSO vehicle. The sheriff's office says Curtis was off duty at the time and he should not have been driving that vehicle. He was taken to the Winston County Jail and was fired after being released.